Sir, with the pain and agony, I stand here to condemn the incident of the some of the senior leaders' behavior in the premises of this parliament. Today in Parliament House premises, a great unfortunate drama was unfolded, sir. Mr. Other House Member, Mr. Kailash Kalyan Banerjee, member of the other house, indulged in a mimicry of Honorable Chairman of Raj Sabha, and he is also Vice President of India, and other senior members of the house, and the leader of the Congress Party, who was the president of the Congress Party for some time, and who could not manage his own party affairs. He stepped down, and he was trying to encourage this unfortunate act. And sir, what they are speaking, let them introspect. This is circulating in the entire social media, and people are condemning you. And in the whole of perspective, sir, if I can recall here, sir, from the beginning, Congress Party have deliberately been insulting our president, Rashtrapati of this country, who comes from tribal community. And from the day one, their party leader in the other house, he tried to insult her, sir. This is happening from beginning, sir. This is, it speaks of their mentality. ये इनके मानसिकता के ऊपर प्रश्न है सर. They try to insult first president, then now they are trying to this attitude का सवाल है, पूरा समझ लो. Now including very senior party leaders, they tried from the beginning insulting the vice president of India, initially senior Congress leader, sir. Senior Congress leader, who is the former Chief Minister of Rajasthan, he questioned the Vice President visit to Rajasthan. Vice President is from Rajasthan. It is his home state. What is wrong in visiting? In a most derogatory manner, he questioned it. And that is true, he was traveling before Model Code of Conduct, sir. Before Model Code of Conduct was in place, he was traveling to his own place. And that सरकारी कार्यक्रम था. सरकारी कार्यक्रम के लिए उस टाइम के राजस्थान के मुख्यमंत्री, कांग्रेस के वरिष्ठ नेता, इन लोगों ने इनको कांग्रेस प्रेसिडेंट बनाने के लिए गए थे. वो व्यक्ति वाइस प्रेसिडेंट को अपमानित करने का काम किया, ये सही है क्या? हम लोगों को चिंतन करना चाहिए सर. इतने ओवरऑल इतना ही दिखाता है इनका मनसा, इतना है. This shows that their party attitude is against Kisan, against tribal, against Jat, and member who is holding the second highest position in the largest democracy. So, ये बहुत गलत तरीके से आज parliament premises में drama unfold हुआ है sir. तो इसके लिए Congress party और India Alliance गठबंधन, गबंडिया Alliance के जो लोग हैं, आप लोगों को माफी मांगना चाहिए chair से. आप mimicry करते हैं. Subsequently, in the function while exchanging the pleasantries with the constitutional other constitutional authorities, Vice President was again. They try to belittle the Vice President image. This is highly condemnable, sir. Congress leader who attacked the honorable Prime Minister, because Prime Minister comes from a poor family. Prime Minister comes from the OBC community. That's why their attitude is against tribal, against Kisan, Jat, against OBC community who comes from the a very very poor community. They think that these are all the chair which only deserve this one single family. Aur Trinamool ka bhi attitude yahi hai, Trinamool Congress party ka. Isliye sir, I strongly condemn this. And if you have sense of, if something good sense prevails in you, you should apologize in this house on behalf of those members and the one of the so called senior member of the Congress party. And sir, I strongly condemn this attitude of both the members. मिस्टर कल्याण बैनर्जी एंड मिस्टर राहुल गांधी एंड ऑल्सो ओवरऑल दी इंडी गठबंधन जो है गमंडी गठबंधन, इन लोगों का एटीट्यूड टुवर्ड दी वाइस प्रेसिडेंट हु इज ऑल्सो एस्टीम्ड चेयरमैन ऑफ दिस हाउस, दिस इज वॉट इज इन द मोस्ट इंसल्टिंग एंड डिरोगेटिव मैनर दे हैव बिहेव्ड इन द प्रीमाइसिस ऑफ दिस हाउस सर. I strongly condemn this. Entire country is watching, sir. Entire country is watching, and entire country they are condemning this attitude. I strongly once again condemn this, sir.